Federico, I mean, because there's obviously a lot of hype regarding this artificial intelligence, general artificial intelligence, becoming more intelligent than the human beings.
Yeah.
What's all about? Why this is so wrong? I mean, why it's so badly put in your view?
Because that's not intelligence. I mean, that's, is intelligence a microprocessor that does 1 trillion multiplication per second, when I can barely do 1 in 3 minutes, you know, does it mean that it's more intelligent than I am? See, the problem is the word intelligence is being misused because intelligence, as far as we are concerned, is the creative part of us. That aspect that relies on consciousness, relies on this non-algorithmic aspect that we have. There is no algorithm that can tell, for example, when the right decision from the wrong decision or a decision. A decision that we make is non-algorithmic. And in fact, only quantum physics can explain the properties that we have. Classical physics, the physics of robots and the physics of computers, cannot explain these factors. So, you know, we are far more creative. In fact, we are incommensurably more creative than a computer. If we were deterministic systems, determinism means that the next state of the system is entirely determined by the previous state and by an algorithm that is it is one-to-one. In other words, from this state, you go to only this other state. So you basically go from this state to this state. Therefore, everything, if you know the algorithm and you know the previous state, you can know everything about the system. That is classical physics. Classical physics is ruled by laws, by algorithms, that simply says that the future state can be known if you know the initial state in the algorithms. And that's true, that most things that are macroscopic behave this way, at least for some time, because there is also chaos. Chaos requires that you know the initial conditions beyond what is possible, because the world is not classical, the world is quantum. So the quantum bits represent an infinity of information, so it's a much, much vaster space. But that state cannot be copied. Not only that, but you can only know, if you want to measure or know it in any way, any form, the best that you can know is one classical bit per quantum bit. So for an infinity of state here, all you can know is 0 or 1. So there is a reduction, enormous reduction of information between what is possible, what exists, and what can be known. This is not true with classical system. You can know exactly what the classical system does as if it was completely transparent. That difference makes the fundamental difference. A computer is a classical system. We are quantum and classical systems.